Hello world, welcome back to Summary 23 Let's Play of the Guild of Dungeoneering. In the previous episode, we got Wesley and one other killed, Slinden. And Wesley was completely unremarkable in every way. Now we have a blacksmith, trophy room, training room. We have a new dungeoneer. He's a bruiser, and apparently we got somewhere new to explore, so let's go do that. Ugh. If I never hear another story about clearing out rats, it won't be too soon. Employees did return with some interesting rumors from the Rat King, though. There was mention of a magic orb, an orb of nosiness. It's exactly the kind of thing I could use to keep an eye on the Ivory League. I need all the help I can get if I'm going to take them down a peg. The rumors point to the more dungeons out in the grasslands. I'll search there first. Ha! What am I saying? I'm not stepping foot in that place. That's what I have chumps for. And if they don't want to do it, there's plenty more who are eager to join a guild. I've also decided that from now on, will be known as the Guild of Dungeoneering. Either that or the Guild of the Ivory League of Explorers is stupid. Can't decide which will look better on our letterhead. Alright. Treasure! Danger, danger. Fiery foray. Scope out Imbro's defenses. Yeah, we'll go with the bruiser this time. So we're going to go with the corridor. And that won't go anywhere. What about that? That can go there. And that can go there. I'm having that, mate. Did I turn the music back on? I did not. Sorry. Watch it fire it. Okay. Spiky. Black, hard edged. Oh, unblockable. So we'll just go. Oi. Ooh. That's physical. Okay. Block one, any plus one hit point per damage blocked. We'll go with the fork. Hmm. He takes three. I take none. Yeah, that's it right there, isn't it? Boom! Boy, fire ant. Night owl. Having that. Okay, this could be rough. Pain, death one. So, yeah. That's gonna hurt. That's actually gonna kill me. Grr. Thank you. scary spider. I'll go with a straight jacket. No, I didn't want to go there. Well, I guess I did, but give us that large chest. That's a zombie. Ooh, and he's got a lot more hit points than I do. Oh, also, I can't see what he's attacking with. Oh, he conceals. I gotcha. Well, that's an interesting fate. Yeah. Yeah. Really? Okay. Got him. Stupidity. Oh yeah, that's the one right there. Oh, I don't have any way to block that. Well, now I do. Awesome. Oh, excuse me again, Jesus. Plus one to first physical battle damage. Yeah, I like that. But do I like it more than that? Plus one loot choice. Yeah, we'll go with that one first. Goblins, huh? I want to go in that room, but it won't let me, will it? Okay, cool. Yeah, we'll go with that. Ooh, not good. What you got there? More cards? I don't know why I did that. Oh, I do spiky damage. Gotcha. Spiky. Black hot edged. I need to stop saying that. It's offhand. Offhand. Yeah, we'll go with the offhand. Here we go. No. What does Fury do? All physical attacks deal 1 damage if on half or less health. Okay. Boom. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. This is Jason. We're going to finish this up for the night, but make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and all that. Above all else, have fun. This is Jason signing off. Good night.